This bell pepper is a little bit bigger than the teeny tiny one that I had to pick because it stayed tiny for like 2 months. This one has grown this size in a little over a week, so I think this one will probably get to actual bell pepper size, so I'm so excited. And then we have another one starting there and a few more buds.